she really has seen the evolution of professional skating.
She sure has. She's been touring ever since she turned professional with Disney on Ice, Stars on Ice. She's been competing here for the past 7 years. She knows she can't compete on a technical level, but she's a strong performer, and if the others miss their tricks, she's there always with a solid performance.
I'm one of a long line of good girls who choose the wrong guy to be sweet on. The girl with a face that says welcome, that men can wipe their feet on. I'm there when he called me the trusted girl Friday, all right. But what good does it do?
Sunders has been skating since she